Well, we just arrived at the place we're gonna get some food. I'm getting a nice little Danish and an apple juice, just the way I like my mornings. Next stop is the bait store, and then we're gonna go to the fire station to check in, and then we'll get our spots in the lake. It's gonna be a good day, boys. It's gonna be a good day. We just arrived at the base store. I'm about to go in. I'm about to go buy a couple dozen trainers. Hopefully, catch us some fish. Hit the bucket. Walking out to the spot now, so hopefully we can get on some good fish, you know, catch you when we get to the spot. So, haha, his spring fell off. Yeah. Yes, but you have springs. Had two springs. But, so okay.
I'd rather have no springs on right now than only one.
We're out in the ice. And, it is safe. So that's those guys way out there, and we're going way out there, and so I'm hoping we can get onto fish. I'm going for perch, black crappie, bluegill, alewife, golden shiner, all that good stuff. So I'll catch you when we get there. We're getting two tip ups set up already, and we're gonna go look for already drilled holes so we don't have to drill our own holes. We had an auger, but then we can drill holes, but why not try finding some already? So we are at the Singletary 31st Annual Ice Fishing Derby. In we're using shiners on tip-ups, and I'm going to jig with some small jigs and a worm. And hopefully we can get on a good one today. So I'll get back to you once we start jigging. Setting up, we just get a flag. So, running over to it right now. Is he running? I just slowly pick it up out of the.
It's on there. Don't jerk it too hard. Just
I feel.
It, like, tap it. Yeah.
Don't.
You sure?
Yeah, I think I might have them.
Yeah, it's on there. It's just small. Probably a perch. Just take it easy. Try not getting the line on that.
Yeah, no, it's a trout. Wow! Woo! The size of that thing.
Yeah, calico.
Giant calico. Yeah.
Good, I'll get a picture.
Jimmy! Pretty big. So, for the release. There we go. And didn't even have the camera on him when I released him. Are you recording? In the hole, get it in the hole. Put it in the hole. Yeah.
Wait a minute.
You know, definitely great day on the ice. You know, definitely do it again. Good derby. None of us placed. Beat by a few pounds. I won a Shiner bucket in the raffle, but that's about it. So, you know, it was a good day. Definitely do it again. So please, like and subscribe.